An analysis by the Prison Policy Initiative finds that blacks who are jailed at 4 times the rates of whites in South Carolina are most often convicted on drug offenses. Do you see racial disparities in drug-related arrests and convictions as a problem? And if so, how would you fix it?